Hi folks, I'm still at the Botanic Garden of Bogor in Java, and this is the egg fruit falling from this tree. The egg fruit, Poteria campesiana, is in the Sapoteaceae family. It is called egg fruit because when it's not completely ripe, it tastes kind of like the yolk of a hard-boiled egg. I guess it's okay to eat everything here since not a minute ago there was a uniformed guy on a bike who just stopped by and told me to try this fruit. So I guess they have no trouble with me eating their goodies. Yes, this is not completely ripe, so I guess it will be in the stage where it tastes like egg. Yeah, the fruit is pretty dry. Feels almost like dust in your mouth. Yeah, it has the feeling of the yolk of a hard-boiled egg. It has more or less the taste of a yolk of a hard-boiled egg. Very nice and pleasant. Finally a fruit that's in season here, because most of the fruit I try are kind of bland or tart or dry, and I think most of them are not really in season. Let's try and find a really ripe fruit, because the taste changes later from the taste of an egg yolk to the taste of a nice and juicy pumpkin. Well, I guess the really ripe ones are already quite fermented. I'm not gonna try this. I'm gonna finish the half-ripe fruit. Anyway, I remember what the really ripe ones taste like. They can be very sweet. I usually prefer this half-ripe stage when it tastes like eggs. Quite a good egg substitute for vegans in the tropics and subtropics. You can use it for some egg recipes, or you can eat it and get a lot of nutrients and minerals out of it. And if you are fed up of the egg test, you just wait for 2 or 3 days and it starts tasting like a very delicious sweet fruit, a little bit like pumpkin or sweet potato. So folks, like, share, comment and subscribe. And stay tuned for new videos from the Botanic Garden in Bogor.